Welcome here in front of our Big Baler 1290 Identity, which we launched in Agritechnica 2019. You can imagine that this is for sure for New Holland not the first step in our history. Our history starts more than 30 years back in 1987, where we launched the D1000 series balers. And talking to our customers in this time, there are two factors which are clearly kept in mind by them. And one point is the double knotting system, which is a clear benefit for our machines still today. The next point is our breed chamber. That means we have a breed chamber. Depending on the crop flow, the material will be fed into the bale chamber always perfectly. Going a little bit further in history, in 1998, we launched then the B900 series, which is the key next milestone in our history. What was the key feature? In this time, we launched a knife drawer, which you can extract by one side for easy maintenance, for sharpening of the knives, for removing of the knives, and all other benefits. And ongoing, the next step, the next milestone was in 2008, where we produced the 15,000 machine in our competence center in Zedelgem. And all these points then ended in 2016 in the launch of the so-called Big Baler Plus series. There have been a lot of customer requirements which we tried to fulfill. And one point was clearly capacity. The next point was bale density, bale formation, bale design, bale shape. How we reached that? First point was that we extended the bale chamber by 50 centimeters. The next point was we improved a lot of components. We improved the frame strength. Everything to really say, okay, that is a durable and reliable machine. And then in 2016, we proved all that points in a field test where we baled in one run more than 1,200 bales with a fuel consumption of 0.89 liter per tons and a capacity of 32 tons per hour. And there you can really see that this machine is really performing on a high, high level. And then, as I already said, in 2019, we launched the Big Baler 1290 High Density on Agritechnica, which is really on top in the HD baler segment, which is really a kind of a benchmark. And in 2020, in December 2020, we produced in Zedelgem our 30,000th Big Baler large square baler. And all these points really show that we are the benchmark globally in the large square baler segment. Thanks for attention.